So, I shouldn't start it, so forget it.
Right. I'll talk today about a weird dream I had. It's weird. The reason, it's misplaced in space and time. So the dream was, I was back in my primary school. I mean, I didn't say like kindergarten, but not high school. High school? Something lower than that. That was a place. And I am about to turn in a project which is due for a class in GT for a professor. And that doesn't end because there's an announcement that Obama is coming and speaking. So I understood in my head, everything has mixed all together. But the excitement doesn't end there. The reason, they're saying they're selling some tickets and there is some book signing going on by the PhD comic person, and this is in school much earlier than I knew about PhD comic. I know about PhD comic just now because I'm a PhD student. And the book signing is going on, there is a PayPal device and there are debit cards or credit cards being swiped. There's big lines and I'm still in the high school or primary school back in India. That was kind of very confusing dream, but you know what? That was just not all. I found out I have to turn in the project, but I haven't done anything. And the reason was the girl whom I really liked in school comes up to me and said, you know, I have married this guy last spring break. And I was like, what is happening? You know, like, I just wake up and say, everything's misplaced in space and time. Let's just end.